cerraron, jefe.
No, no puedes grabar aquí.
¿Pero no sabe por qué lo cerraron?
No, no sé, no te puedo dar información.
Me tocó ver la mala experiencia en que mi paciente se ahogó.
Los doctores era quien hacía la terapia y la hermandad hacía el exorcismo.
¿Ese lugar?
Va, 60 años abierto.
Y ahorita, bueno, lo cerraron, no sabemos por qué razón.
Cuerdas, tripié. Y estamos listos.
Es inmenso, güey.
¿Hay alguien ahí?
¿Qué pedo, güey?
¿Subimos o bajamos? No sé.
Vamos rápido a ver aquí un poco.
¿Qué haces?
Voy a guardar las cosas, güey.
Ey, no entres, chale.
Espérame. No mames. No está.
¿Qué?
El cuerpo no está.
¡Hizo como la cámara! ¡Enciende! ¡Muévete!
¡Estoy atrás de ti!
¿Qué buscas? ¿A los cuatro?
This is what sold me on this place. Is that awesome or what? We got the pool, we got the connected hot tub, we've got about 47 minutes till we get here.
People open up the ball and ask, you know? Typically it's around.
Did you give him a name yet?
Yeah, I'm calling him Toby.
Chair ready?
Huh? ¿Han escuchado hablar sobre videos de reacción?
¡Pablo, Pablo! ¡Cállate!
Yo conozco uno de ellos.
¿Qué somos? ¿Periodistas?
No, somos estudiantes de cine.
¿Tú saludas al profe?
Profe, ¿cómo estás?
Mi querido Joshua, vamos a entrar por ahí.
Yo te sigo. Después de todo, confío en ti. Mi hermano habló de un video. Todo empezó en el cementerio.
Está bien, weón.
¡Corre! ¿A quién chucha vas a llamar?
In a look, you can't get rid of the Babadook. A rumbling sound, then three sharp knocks.
Babadook, duck, duck.
That's when you'll know he's around. You'll see him if you look. Nothing bad's gonna happen, Sam.
Did he think that about my dad before he died?
He sees things as they are, that one.
I promised to protect you if you promised to protect me.
Oh my God. Did he hurt anyone?
The boy has significant behavioral problems.
This monster thing has got to stop, all right? It's just a book. It can't hurt you. Someone stalking me and my child.
You can't get rid of the Babadook.
You can bring me the boy. You can bring me the boy. You can bring me the boy.
Sweet home.
It looks great. Besides the fact that I have to move to a completely new school and start all over again.
We moved here because St. Alban's has the best neurological department in New York. This house is going to be good for James.
I love him more than anything in the world.
Thank you.
just wanted to talk to James.
Want to give him a kiss?
There are no documented cases of anyone with James's injuries ever recovering.
Something's not right in here. I keep seeing things, hearing things.
It's not you. It's the house. In 1974, the owner of this house murdered his whole family. He said voices told him to do it.
Can you hear them too?
Sit down, we were just about to start dinner.